check it out. That shit came off the top of my fucking head, y'all. Oh, God. Why? Why? It's a cosmic shame.
Thank you.
Hey, what up? Oh, man, it's getting done training, bro. I'm hella tired. Our pilot club messed up right now. This is just a little outdoor disclaimer because I'm going to be training a little bit outside with my boy. One thing you can always take from training outside is make sure there's no distractions. Like, if you see a cute chick, if you see, like, a cop, if you see someone else mess around with you, be aware of your surroundings while you're training, but don't let it deter you. Kind of like if you're in the ring, there's going to be a referee with you. There's going to be people looking around you, yelling, screaming. If you're not used to that, then it's going to be a distraction. So you have to get used to it. So one good thing about training outside, of course, you get that fresh air. But, yeah, don't let anyone bother you. Don't let, you know, you could be, if you're, like, shy or, if you don't have the best equipment or if you're not in the best area, just do what you can. You know, team that itis were broke over here, so don't act like you're the only one because you know your boy's broke over here too. So I'm just trying to make it happen. But do a little bit of training outside. This is just a little intro to the outdoor training, and later.
Yeah. That one probably broke in.
I'm sorry.
I can't see.
Dad.
Dad.
What's up, baby?
Don't go over here or over here. I can't see you.
You know something. What is it?
I'm scared, Pancho.
Bullshit. You ain't afraid of no man.
There's something out there waiting for us. And it ain't no man.